over to Nogales, where the fire marshal and Nogales Fire are investigating a suspicious early morning church fire. It happened around 6 this morning at the San Felipe de Jesus Church. Police tell 9 Your Side that the church was closed when a window was smashed and the altar completely burned, as you see there. If you have any information on this suspicious fire, call 911 or 88 Crime.